launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're gonna need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tires. use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. So we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. To the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. don't think the line is really dry enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a while longer. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Go, go, go! Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Target is plus two. Let's move to mix two or three, please. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. flag. Okay, clear. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.